Hey everybody, welcome back. Okay, so apparently what we were going to plan on doing was we have to complete Security Offer Body's story objective, which is It Gets Worse, to unlock Claire. So he's got a little shotgun. I think what we'll do is we'll give him standard silenced pistol. Stack of those. He has the Arcs propulsion system, so yeah, fuck it, we'll give him a psychoscope. And he have the miner, the propulsion. No, that's fine. Here we go. Oh no, never mind. I don't have the schematics for the control units, I don't think I do. So now we gotta be careful, because one place will always be without power. Okay, so his story objectives. Find a memory marker in the crew annex. Chips are installed. Thank you. Everywhere's a fucking glue turret. Looks like this place has power. I mean, if we can get two control units, we can go back to that central bit there and just pop them in. Otherwise, you gotta go and, like, take two out of one and put them in, blah, 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 blah.
Warning. Flooding and electrical damage detected.
He can't use spare parts.
Gate reactivation in 3, 2, 1.
All right, there's the memory marker.
Thank you.
Oh, the memory markers over there. I could have fucking swore he could just get in there.
Warning, flooding and electrical damage.
Great, so I need a fucking glue gun. Blue charge is a little too random for that fucking thing to work, so... what do you need for that stuff? Interesting. What actual glue... missing organic. Fucked up enough that isn't actually that much organic in there. Hmm.
Warning. Flooding and electrical damage detected.
Boy. Damn it, that's... Okay. There we go. Shit, so I actually need... I thought he had automatic access to that. Or did I always just... look out and happen to... Yeah, that's temporary. Fucked up thing is I'm actually gonna need glue. Okay, so what can I do with the neuromods? Oh, yeah, I forgot that I had that. Okay, so Gray Blessing was the last person who had that card.
Warning, flooding and electrical damage detected.
Right away.
Okay.
Oops.
I keep forgetting I got that goddamn robot that I can just be like, yo, carry my shit. Okay, so I can't get in.
Beep.
Where'd you... Okay.
Requesting new operator. N-CN9 black box.
Warning.
Operator ready.
Flooding and electrical damage detected.
Clear of aperture.
Let's see. God damn it, who the fuck was I looking for again?
Placeholder. Ouch.
No, I need to go back down there because I fucking...
Maintain a personal perimeter of 1 meter.
I fucking forgot. Are you kidding me? Found it.
opening.
There's cute cells. What happened here? Wait, that thing just... That memory just fully healed me?
Officer Bhatia, this is Director Yu. Your men are being slaughtered. Where are you? It's not the Typhon. It's Claire Witten. She's a Chasma spy. She's been here long enough to... ...her hooks into everything by now. You have to track her down. Do not let her get off the base. Do you understand? I can't be distracted by this right now. Handle it, Bhatia. I'm counting on you.
Warning. Flooding and electrical damage detected.
Okay then, so where's the next... Claire Witten.
Made a personal perimeter of 1 meter. Okay. Claire. Instrument IFF, Typhon class echoes validated.
Are you? Move, GoBot.
Obstruction detected. Please clear aperture of debris. Watch out.
All right. So, okay, the moon works. Actually, we don't know if the moon works has power or not.
Warning, power failure detected. Auxiliary power enabled until further notice.
Well, fuck. Actually, will the door...
Ta-da. High five.
No, machine, move. Okay, yeah, this place without power sucks. I'm gonna need the power to open doors and stuff, so means I gotta go back to the one place. I gotta go back, grab the two power things that I've collected.
Warning, flooding and electrical damage detected.
This isn't necessarily a bad thing, because I can scrap all the random crap I've gathered, and... Where's the delay? Okay. I mean, the whole purpose of this right here is story objective, so I'm definitely going to stock up on as much crap as I can. I do wish I could find a fabrication plan for medkits, though. Then again, medkits are probably if there is a medkit fabrication plan, I believe it would probably be super rare, or they would be very expensive in sim point cost, just because it would make things a lot easier. Why would they want to do that?
I'll investigate. I have found you. I will bend you into shit.
Okay. nothing special in there. Oh well. I had leverage 3.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 410 Engineering Class Operator ready.
Inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. We'll fix that. Repair complete.
Fixed. So, just in case, is that still wrecked? Okay. Anything else around here? Really, dude? Go suck a dick. Gotta go fast. Alright, is that shotgun better than my shotgun's at 53? And what does Attacks do plus 10 fire damage. Okay, well. That's something. Alright, power hath been restored to this place. Now if we can find two more control modules, then if we have to go to the Patheus Labs, we can shove those in there and turn the tram back on. Some yippee.
Warning. Lethal radiation levels detected.
Oh, fucking joy. Aren't I just the luckiest? Alright, how much do I need for a fucking anti-rad? Operator. Alright, that's fucked. You're fucked. You're fucked. Medkit. Wrench fabrication. Oh, there's an anti-rad right there. Okay, so Claire's over there.
Watch out!
Medkit. Tasty, tasty medkit. Also a lot of asshole aliens. Alright, well, anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Later!